In this video, I am going to talk about some of the best Chinese dramas that are airing right now. Number 1. Cute Programmer. After falling in love with a genius programmer Jiang Yicheng, Luli gets into the school he once studied at and also took up the same calculus major, setting Jiang Yicheng as her role model in her heart. Luli did not expect that Jiang Yicheng company does not recruit female employees. Luli decided to disguise as a man and enter the company. However, she made difficulty both in dealing with Jiang Yicheng's demands and as well as her identity. Finally, with her preserver, she grabbed the whole and opportunity and managed to come an agreement with Jiang Yicheng. The two would become a contract couple and stay together for 1 year. Slowly, Jiang Yicheng finds himself falling for Luli. Number 2. A female student arrives at the Imperial College. Story of the only daughter, the Grand Marshal Shangxi, who becomes the only female student at the Imperial College due to a gamble. She embarks on campus life and becomes the only female student to be enrolled in the Imperial College in history. Number 3. Put Your Head on My Shoulder. An accounting graduate who dreams of working for an advertising agency has to live with Pupa, a gifted physics student, and many funny stories happen between them. Spending time together, they gradually work into each other's hearts, find a new direction in career and life planning, and finally harvest love. Number 4. Fall in Love with a Scientist. It tells the dual love story of scientist Yang Lan Hang and Bai Ling Ling in the virtual and real world. Number 5. Beyond Prescription. When Yuhua, a doctor to be married, was going up the mountain to collect medicine, she accidentally treated Yisheng, who was seriously injured and had amnesia. She brought him back to the hospital under the name Yungui. After recovering from injury, Yungui also met Ping Ying Ying, many small partners with different personalities, such as Jian Tian and Lin Xing. In the process of helping Yungui to explore the truth and solve the mystery, everyone has been harvesting and growing, full of youthful positive energy. Thanks for watching.